Wednesday hump day, which means it's the time for MC's pick of the week.
You don't think that much of that? Spinning around with just weird reptiles.
What?
I want the alternate. Oh my god, this is a first.
I want the alternate image.
So clean. Now that would look sick. Billy from Mutation Creation. It is Wednesday, which means Team MC's pick of the week and a little bit of surprise. So, like always, use the toy, TV, prop, plaything. I still like it. Then I go here. First up, Austin. Of course, it's Ultramel. You already know that.
Yep.
99% of the time, it's an Ultramel pick. From Austin.
Dragon's Lab right here has a picture of the Ultramel Sunset. And it's 16 months old now. It's not as orange as it was when it first hatched out, but it still is, in my opinion, the nicest sunset that's ever been produced up to date, especially at that size.
As adult, yeah.
Yeah, they usually look really dark and brown at this age, but it's held a lot of the oranges. You can still see the pattern in it, which was really cool. So, yeah, that's not it. But
yeah, I was going to say, like, oh, okay, what happened?
Chase are washed out.
Yeah. But yeah, I mean, it is... And you do still see quite a bit of the patterning.
Yeah.
Where a lot of stuff, when it ages, it sort of blends together and fades. Like pinstripe lavender, spider lavender, they're great when they're hatchlings. And then at the end, they just all bleed together to have an orange snake.
Even the sunsets, they just bleed into a dark color, so you can't really see all the pattern.
That's really nice.
Yeah, held the pattern, held the colors a lot better, so pretty cool.
So there's a shout out towards the sunset. So, next. Myself, okay, and this one here is Show Me Your Balls, OFC, and I believe, did they produce it? No. Morph Logix is the Instagram credit, Morph Logix. Redhead Leopard, Spot Nose Fire, Yellow Belly, Posset Clown. It's just cool looking. Mm-hmm. I love the contrast, it's just weird. It's almost like the one I think you picked last week with the crazy sides.
Oh, yeah.
But Powerhouse, I mean, if it proves out to be Clown, you're going to have some pretty cool stuff.
It's that redhead, right?
Redhead, leopard, spot nose, fire, yellow belly.
Yeah, and Tindy, it's all I was seeing, crazy redhead stuff.
Yeah, and then here's another pic of it. Like, it's just, it's awesome looking. Super cool. Next, we have, actually, we'll do this first. We'll leave the surprise to the end. Austin, grab that. Mr. Lion.
So bam. Right here, we have an ODYB acid clown.
I really like the head.
And this is from the Serpent Chamber.
The head looks crazy.
Looks like something you'd see in Minecraft. You know what I mean?
It almost looks like a gas mask.
I'm not going to say what I think it looks like.
Yeah, please don't, Austin. Whatever. But, yeah. Acid clown combo. And last but not least, bam! We got Alex. So,
Balls of Fury posted this up, but the snake, I believe, was produced by Rockin' Royals KB3. It is a chocolate yellow belly red stripe.
Oh, that turned into Star Wars for a second, eh?
Yeah.
That was a happy accident.
Rockin' Royals.
Rockin' Royals KB3.
Yeah, it's like, you know, it's like Star Wars, eh? That's to both my man Chad.
EAD Chad.
Yeah, EAD said that Chad from Richie's Recessives. And my man Sean from LHT Reptiles. The Star Wars thing. We'll do it one more time. Ready? That's like a wedding song. I don't even know what I'm saying. So anyways, let's go back. Sorry, Alex.
That's all good.
So yeah, this thing here is a
chocolate red stripe yellow belly spot nose clown. And I love the X and the head stamp on it.
I like
that.
Looks
the pretty
eyes.
Cool. Right? The eyes are insane. They're sick.
Oh, look
and the
at those
colors things. On this.
The shine blue at the top. That's
they
crazy.
Do. Like silvery silver,
blue.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're pretty. Look at that thing.
So
you want me, boy?
I love this thing.
Look at this thing.
It's
beautiful.
I'm excited to see it as it grows.
Yeah, look at the flaming, the contrast, it's killer, so. I don't know, Mia might even be your first pick, might even take it this week. So anyways, everyone's been asking, you know, where's Kat? Kat ended up getting another job, you know, in her field, which is awesome, and she's working away and happy at that. She still comes in on the weekends, you know, every once in a while. She's still doing a lot of stuff for Husbandry Pro behind the scenes, for me and for Husbandry Pro. So, you know, Alex has been here for almost 2 years now, a year and a half? Yeah, so now it's like, you know, let's get some female inspiration and you know, female touch into this as well.
Girls breed too.
Sorry, Matt. You're not a female.
Not yet.
Not what?
No, not yet to be a male. Not yet to come in. Eventually. I meant not yet. Like, eventually he'll come on to the MCT.
You never know. 2023.
Not like that. As soon as I said it, and you're in my face, and then I'm like, oh, what did I say? And then I, you know, spun in my head, and I'm like, yeah, no. You know, not yet for him to be a girl. No, not yet for him to come on to the MC team. Anyways. Wow, how does something to be so simple turn into something so chaotic? Only here, man. Only with me. Damn. But yeah, so, like always, I'm going to go back and go here, tilt it. There we go, even though it's the opposite way. So, hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Keep the comments coming in, like always. Who do you think took this week's? And we'll go from there. And Matt is not becoming a girl. Okay, so see you next video.